Hello friend, in this video we are going to talk about type of aerosol and component of the aerosol. Type of aerosol, first one, that is space spray. This type of aerosol will produce a dispersion of particles and remain a prolonged period of time where they are applied or administered, and the particle size range for this type of spray will be less than 50 micrometer, that is 50 micrometer. Then what will be the example for space spray aerosol? The first one, that is insecticide, disinfectant and room deodorant. The next one, that is surface coating spray. So this type of aerosol produce a film where they are applied or administered. So this type of aerosol particle range will be somewhat greater, or we can say core in size, and the particle size range from 50 to 200 micrometer. And what will be the example? Hairspray, deodorant and topical medication. Then last one, that is foam type of aerosol. When this type of aerosol will form? When expansion of propellant within an emulsion result in production of a small bubble. And the example for this type of aerosol is shaving cream. Now we will discuss some of the container that is used in the production of a aerosol. Mainly aerosol container made up of glass container, plastic container or metal container. But one of the most important criteria is that the container made can withstand with a high pressure, that is 140 to 180 psig, that is Pascal per unit gauss at 130 Fahrenheit. Then only container can be selected for the production of a aerosol, otherwise not selected.